What's up, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Import Outlaws. On this one, we head to Beckley Motor Speedway to chase $12,000. We are freaking ready to go. Guys, we have made it to Beckley Motor Speedway here in Beckley, West Virginia. This weekend we are racing for $12,000 with the SCDRA series. This is kind of a clash race between the SCDRA that we typically run, the SCDRA Northeast, and the Ohio Valley SCDRA. I'm super excited for it. We have a ton of cars here. I've heard it's up over 80 cars so far, and I'm just really excited to get back out there. We didn't get to run practice Thursday night, which was last night. I had to work, I couldn't make it. So we might be going straight out to qualifying, and with this being the first laps on the track, not sure how it's gonna go. But like always, we're gonna try our hardest, try to get a good qualifying spot for the heat races later tonight, and hopefully it'll put us in a good spot for the main tomorrow. So I talked to Kelly, and we are getting one round of practice before qualifying. At least we'll get a little bit of track time before we have to go out there and lay down the time that means something. But anyway, we're just getting ready now for the first round of practice. We'll see how the old girl does. Finished up that first round of practice. That's the only round we're going to be getting since we got here on Friday morning instead of Thursday night for the open practice. We're getting ready to roll out for qualifying now. I was 12th fastest out of 90 cars. I felt like I was getting in the corner way too low, and it was really hurting me through the center of the corner. We got everything ready to go for qualifying. We're getting ready to go out now. All right, guys, so I got to make this quick. We qualified 10th in that first and only round of qualifying. That means we have to go to a heat race. They only took the top five on time. Since we are 10th, we're going to be starting first in the fifth heat race. Had some issues. The valve cover was pouring oil out of it, so we had to hurry up and get that fixed. It's been a very, very quick turnaround, so I'm getting ready to get in the car now. We're going to go out there, hopefully bring home that heat race win so we can start 10th on the grid tomorrow. Alright guys, so we're out here for day number two at Beckley Motor Speedway. We definitely struggled a bit last night. I qualified 10th, which put me starting first in the fifth heat race. Someone had dropped some water on the track in the heat race before us. I knew I was gonna have to drive through whenever we fired off. With that in mind, I just tried to drive through it straight to minimize the effects that it would have on me. And of course, the tire spun like crazy. I actually spun right back up into the water and spun some more. Unfortunately, I didn't get the hole shot I needed to get down into turn one and slide Gage. He got the lead, he drove a great race, and I was not able to pass him. For being a young kid, I think he's only 13 years old, he definitely drove a hell of a race. I could catch him, but I couldn't get anything going on the bottom to make something happen and get that first place in the heat. So we locked in. I will be rolling off 16th in the feature event. Starting pretty far back, so we got our work cut out for us, but we'll make the best of it, you know. Got a long way to go, a short time to get there. See what we can do. right, guys, that wraps up the first and second B mains. We aren't going to be able to watch the third because we're actually getting ready to go out on the track for a quick round of hot laps. We're going to take the car out there, just make sure we got the valve cover leak fixed and make sure we don't have any other issues. So we just finished up that last round of practice. The next time we see the track, it's going to be for the main event. Rolling off 16th, got a lot of work to do, but let's bring home another big check.
right, guys, well, we are all loaded up. That was an awesome race. Coming from 16th, making my way to third, I'm really happy with that. It replaced one of our bad finishes from earlier in the year, which was 11th at Sumter. So we're really putting together some good finishes this year. Huge shout out to my buddy Blaine for taking home the win. I definitely didn't have the car to win the race. I was just happy to finish where I finished, but that's how it goes sometimes. Overall, it was a really good weekend. Super clean race for me, and we loaded everything up in one piece. So I'm happy for that. Big thanks to Action Graphix, Jason Waters Tuning, DAM Trucking, K&R Services, Southeast Performance Vining Tools, and Trikshot Productions. Huge shout out to my wife for making all of this possible. Couldn't do it without you, babe. And big thanks to all of you guys for watching these videos, subscribing, sharing these things to your friends. It is really helping us grow, and we truly appreciate it. We'll see you all at the next one. Our next planned event is at Scranton Motor Speedway in a few weeks. We will see y'all then.